In 2012, the scorecard rules state that if a player returns a score for any particular hole that's lower than actually taken, irrespective of the reason, that player is disqualified.
In 2016, a limited exception has been introduced that states if the only reason the player's score on a particular hole was incorrect was because he or she failed to include a penalty that they did not know they had incurred, the penalty will no longer be disqualification. What will happen in that situation is the player will receive the original penalty for the breach, plus an additional two-stroke penalty for returning an incorrect scorecard.
An important reminder here is this exception is all about the failure to include a penalty the player did not know they had incurred at the time of returning the scorecard. It does not cover arithmetical breaches.
For more information on the 2016 rules changes, visit our websites at rna.org and usga.org.